divide 488 by 8. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 488 here, 8 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 4, here 8. 4 smaller than 8. So we should take two numbers, 48. When do we get 48? In 8 table, 8, 6, 48. Now, we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So, 8 down. So, 8. When do we get 8? In 8 table. 8 ones, 8. Now, we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down. And we got remainder 0. So, this is our quotient.